family named our report.
What's the name?
Well, maybe I should ask why our name's important. I think names are important because they give us identity. When you're born, traditionally, your parents give you your names. And today, parents are able to Google on the internet things like the 100 most used or important names for baby boys in 2017. When I was born, there was no internet. Yes, I know millennials. There was not. There was no internet. However, my parents decided, why not give this newborn baby a family surname as a first name? Because of that, this is what I ended up with. This, I think, is pretty cool. I really like it, and I enjoy using it and saying it a lot and making sure people can appreciate it. I do have to say one thing that I'm particularly pleased that my parents didn't do is that they didn't use my mother's maiden name as my first name. Because I don't think I would have made it through high school with such a name like that. When I was growing up, I started having challenges with my name, and one of the things that us non-millennials had to do was fill out forms by hand and mail them into a processing center, and where real people actually process them. And there's one time when I was filling an application to give proof that I had passed my grade 6 piano, and so I dutifully put in surname, Henry, first name, Brigden, and my teacher filled in, he passed grade 6. And I said to myself, but there's absolutely no way that the Royal Conservatory of Music is going to get this wrong. Well, a few days later, I got a certificate in the mail that said this. Not only did they get my names reversed, they had the audacity to spell my first name incorrectly. Who would ever call their kid Henry Brigden? I just cannot. And life goes on. And certainly, we're all familiar with going to Starbucks, and maybe some of you might have an idea where this is going. You go to the counter, order your drink, in my case, a tall latte, non-fat, extra hot. I got that lingo down. Thank you. And the barista looks at me and says, what is your name? Okay, now people are familiar with my short, I dare not try my long name, but I say, Brig. And I say, just like that. And the person looks at me kind of quizzically and goes, oh my goodness, this person is challenged with my name. Why don't I spell it? B-R-I-G. Okay, well, a glow of realization perhaps goes around the head of the barista. He looks happy, I'm happy. So anyway, I taught this person a name today. Well, then I end up going over and picking up my coffee. And just before I take a sip, I take a glance at the name scrawled on the cup. And what do I see? Calm down, Brig, you'll be okay. You'll make it. It's just a name. But that is the problem. It is not just a name. It is my name. I feel it is very important that we try extra hard to get people's names correct. You should never call somebody he or she or you or they. At best, it's a sign of laziness. At worst, it's definitely a sign of disrespect. Now, I've sort of come to the realization I cannot use my real name going to Starbucks. And enter pseudonym. Now I say there's absolutely no way the they're going to get this wrong now. When I'm asked for a name, I say Bond, as in James.